Alright, taking a closer look at this rock I found in my mother's garden. She lives in a townhouse. Just normal rocks, apparently, that's propped up on a zip tie. This thing's about 3/4 thick and a little bigger. I'm in portrait mode, make sure you are too. And let's just have a look around. Looks like little mushrooms. Yeah, I don't know. See what happens when we mirror it, huh? Sorry, I gotta zoom in. It's the only way to do this. I mean, seriously? I think I can zoom in much more. Oh, apparently I can. Okay, it still pixelates. Still, that is ridiculous. Underworld. Midpoint. Where the fertile energies are harvested from in the form of an egg, all fed by the top, which is the light, pinpoints at the midpoint, which feeds the bottom. There's multiple levels on the way, in the form of an egg. Each layer, each point is probably another world or another time that has passed. Like every layer, as I pull this away, is like another dimension or another lifetime past. Yeah. I'm getting good at this. I don't see anything remotely resembling this online, and the fact that this is a fucking rock I found in my mom's garden. There are rocks that are similar to this online, and they're calling them moon rocks, and some of them are going for $1,000. Wow, would you look at that? Fantastic. This is better than a movie. Like, seriously. Funneling to the bottom, shells cracking open, feeding the top, which all pours back down the middle through us, the midpoint, focusing, harnessing, harvesting, processing the energy. Yeah. There's no way this is a coincidence. This is the code in the program. I mean, wow. I go nuts on this stuff. Just amazing. Wow. Jeez. Yeah, I gave up taking screenshots. I have to take one every frame. God, love it. And then you can mirror it another way. Get a whole different game. The sequel. Castles and thrones and altars and figures and faces and skulls and pharaohs and owls and tigers and lions, robots, I see it all. Sphinxes. You're looking at God's code. If this can do that, that's how life works on the next level up. If I can do this with a freaking rock I found. Always fun.